outside in an AMG. Right outside, TT. Two turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I put aside. All the niggas around me.
This video was supposed to be like a week in my life, but today's Tuesday. It was like really supposed to start like Sunday, maybe even Monday. Today's Tuesday. So, and like my plans for the week has kind of like shifted a little bit. I'm a little annoyed by it, but you know, it's whatever. Things happen. So I think I'm just going to make this like random days in my life, you know? Pick up the camera when things happen for like maybe 7 days, maybe 5. Put it in the video, put it out. But today, the main objective is to go out and specifically to Target. I need to get some new brushes because my makeup brushes and blenders are like doo-doo. But right now, I think I'm gonna like do my eyebrows a little bit, get dressed. I really don't do my makeup all the time, but I try to like do my eyebrows every once in a while just so I can practice on them because like these things right here, I'm still trying to figure them out. Outfit, I don't know what I'm wearing yet, but we're gonna figure that out in a little bit. But yeah. Do you see that? Yeah. Okay, y'all. So, like, we're back. And I'm dressed, finally. Real simple, you know what I'm saying? But let me put on some, you know, moisturizer. So, we got the champagne toast. Right, this is probably the popular one. But I really only put on, like, fragrant, like, scented, like this lotion when I'm like going out somewhere. It's very rare that I put this type of lotion on, like if I get out of the shower and I'm going to sleep. I put on like oil. I like champagne toast, but like I'm starting to outgrow it just a little bit. It's just I like to smell good, you know what I'm saying? But it's just a very sweet smell. I don't know if because like as I grow older, the sweet smell is just not my favorite anymore. You know, I don't know what it is. Get it, the feet too, because I'm wearing sandals. Now let's get into this. This is from Urban Outfitters. This junk smells so good. So good, like, girl. Let me show you guys the fit, period. Real chill. I love me some flared pants. Let's talk about it. The only thing with these, I had to fold them up because they hit the floor. Well, yeah, really chill. I want to put on some glasses. I love glasses.
What's all that noise? Hold up. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oh, hold on. I can't see y'all. Hold on. I'll call y'all back.
Okay, so we're in the car. And I never told y'all in the beginning, or if it does save, either way, we're going to Target. Let's get it. Let's go. I said I need some new brushes, really new blenders. If I can get a whole set, that'd be great. Maybe some new makeup products altogether. But that's where we're going. And yeah.
We're at Target.
So yeah, we at the Starbucks. My auntie had to go use the bathroom. But you know, I think we're going to get some Starbucks first. I'm finna get 2 Swiss and ham, ham and Swiss, whatever. Because I'm hungry.
You see my hat?
It's not here. I'm a little aggravated by it. Now I'm finna be hungry this whole time I shop. I haven't eaten since I woke up. No Swiss and ham croissants. I should have known though, because it's like a Target. When it's like Starbucks within a store, they don't really sell what they need to. They should change that ASAP. So y'all, we using the makeup aisle, baby. I wish they had like a pack of brushes that I could just buy all at once. These things right here.
Have this one.
A1.
Cafe. That would definitely be me. So I'm gonna get this one.
Smell that. Oh, I like that. Oh, I really like that. Y'all, I'm trying to step my my perfume game up.
Period. Black beyond measure. Period. Focus. Thank you. The black owned stuff. Let's get into it. Period.
It smells really good.
Like perfume.
We out of Target. I got what I needed. And we out of Target. So I'm back home. If you hear the noise in the background, somebody is doing some type of work on their house, and it just happened to be right outside my window. But I just got home. Let me set y'all up real quick. Y'all want to haul or what? So I think I showed y'all in the store, but I got this black owned perfume called Finery, which I've always smelled in Target, and I'm just like, this smells so good. Me and my auntie decided to get the little small pack, and this one I think is like one of my favorites, but these all smell really good, period. Next, we have this, hold on, red lip, lip gloss stain. So does that mean it's gonna like stain my lip? For the red lips. Next, we have this. Color corrector. I want to try color corrector because like the dark spots sometimes don't be given, so I want to try and figure out, you know, how to use it. Maybe under my eyes, you know, makeup stuff. And then we have a lipstick. The lip combo is gonna be better than ever. Let's be for real. And y'all, I got it. I got the clear one because I want to just get to see how I do. And I think I'm going to do a TikTok on the other colors. Then last but not least, just this. A little sharpener because my other one doesn't have this cover and all the stuff be falling out. I hate it. So, yeah. But yeah, I am about to eat. I think I'm going to make me like a burger and fries. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm very hungry, I have a headache, and you know, I feel like the attitude is starting to come over me. So I need to eat. So yeah, I'm about to make some food. Guys, it's been some time. Last time I talked to y'all was probably like 3. It's 1:44 in the morning. After that Target run, baby, I took a nap and I started to do some classwork. So since then, I finished my work and I ended up eating some food and then I took a shower because I was doing my work. I wanted to finish my work before I got in bed. And then I decided to do some more work because midterms is like pretty much here, where it's coming up. So there's like, I have like 15, I'm dragging it, but that's what it's feeling like. 15 assignments due on Sunday. And majority of them is from the same class. Why is she giving us so much work? Moisturizing with this right here. Holy grail. I love it. I put on some oil. Cause I love putting on oil. And do y'all put on perfume when y'all about to go to sleep? Actually, that's a mist. I didn't realize that was a mist. That's pretty. That smells so good though. Probably about to lay down. Maybe watch a YouTube video. I need to be going to sleep, but recently I've been going to sleep at 2 a.m. Now my sleep schedule is like, so should I just fix it? No, I can't do it like that. So I'm probably gonna watch a YouTube video or start editing mine if it'll start working. and I will catch you guys tomorrow. And then tomorrow I'm going to class. Yeah, if you guys don't know, I am in college. I go to a community college, but I am in college. Second semester, freshman year, period. And tomorrow I have class. It's government. This is my only class in person. All the rest of my classes are online, which I actually really love. You know, gives me time to do my own thing. So I have class, and then I have a hair appointment tomorrow. That's gonna be later on in the day. So I'm gonna get up, go to my class, go home, wash my hair, blow dry, and then get ready for my appointment. Do some work also. I'm gonna probably stay on campus for a little bit, but that's the agenda for tomorrow. And I'll catch y'all then. Okay, good morning, guys. Hey, good morning, guys. It is Wednesday, 9:46, and I have class today. So all I'm about to do is just pretty much do my hair, get myself together, get dressed, and yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the outfit when I'm done with all that stuff. But yeah, it's about that time to get ready to go to class. But on the lips, you know. It's so cute, like, look at how thick the bird, like, the little thing is. I'm just going. It's the outfit, y'all. Period. We got the body. Body by Raven Tracy, which y'all know, really. With the white platform sandals, you know what I'm saying?
Girl, I'm way too wavy that you play me like it's too fun. Balance in my palace, you look solid to my crouton. With that rah rah, it let rotate. Me on a block, I'm spinning on that bitch just like a baby. It's to them seams, I'm trying to bag, I'm on your ass off.
What? Just wanted to let y'all know that I'm a little late, and I will see y'all in class. I might not even pick up the camera in class because I need to be locking in. I'm already like 15 minutes late, so I'll just see y'all.
The political efficacy, because they believe that, you know, that they, so the effects of having low political efficacy in a democracy are
small on people, and no people are voting.
They're going to listen to you, right? If you want to be heard.
Alright, so class is over. I put the tripod on, but class is over. I think I'm gonna chill on the campus for a little bit to like do some work, you know, be productive, because I actually have some things to do. It's midterms, and it's, you know, I gotta get some work done. Seriously. My back. I just gotta get my work done. I'll call y'all back. Alright, hey y'all, so I'm back. I was on campus doing work a little bit, finished some work, and then I came back home, went to go see my grandma, and now your girl has to wash her hair. It's about that time. Your girl is going to be looking real bad with the knotless, but I got to wash my hair first, so that's what I'm about to do. I'm back with a new hairdo. Let's get into it. We got the Narge knotless. You can never go wrong with knotless, baby. Are they eating, y'all? I think they are. I'm home and I'm very tired. Like, a little tired. No, very tired. And I'm also just a little hungry. I just had like a salad, a really good salad actually. But now I'm about to have some pizza. Who cares really? Now I'm about to eat, take a shower. I guess do one, at least one assignment and hit that rack, most of. But I wanted to come on here and show y'all the hair before I, you know, do all that. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Good morning. Hey guys. So, y'all, you see what time it is? I was tired and I woke up a little late. It's Thursday. And I already brushed my teeth, washed my face. Now, this is what I moisturize with. This right here. Right, okay, this is what I do. A little squirt of that, right? Then I get my little Black Gal sunscreen. I'm gonna just shake it up a little bit. Put a little, because a little goes a long way. Mix it up together. And moisturize your face. What is this? Why is it like that on this one too? Oh baby, y'all didn't do y'all job. What? Okay, so I just cut them. Because like, how y'all mess up the, you know, it's whatever. Like I was saying, I think earlier I was saying that today, I'm not doing much at all actually. The only time I'm going out the house is to go to work. Cause I'm a working girl. But I am, since I'm gonna be at home, I'm gonna be doing some classwork. I'm also going to clean up. Cause like, why not? My room doesn't get too dirty. I tend to keep it clean majority of the time, almost all the time. Also, I just recently moved, so like, it's not too much stuff in here. But even still, I like to keep my stuff clean cause like, it just keeps me in the right headspace. I can't be working or doing stuff around mess. Can't do it. Not me. That's on the agenda for today. Clean up, do some work, also edit this video that I'm doing. Cleaning up, doing some laundry, working, classwork, editing, going to work, coming back home to chill. Yeah. She bought a flat man on Wednesday. She bought a tape in the Wednesday. Nigga can't even see me on Wednesday. She bought a flight nigga on Wednesday. She bought a flight man on way out of here. She bought a flight nigga can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Hermes ash for the time my ash. Bitch, so I'm pretty, little better than Cassie. Puffing on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Alright, y'all, so I just put the clothes in the laundry, period. And now I'm about to clean up my room a little bit before I have to go to work.
Dress would make it better. Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess. Came out the car and ain't never meet a swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'ma bag it. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Parker 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Taking the mud I made out of the sewer. Chrome hard accessories, whatever, I'm good. A lot of these niggas, they looking the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, I'm just gonna empty shit. Bitch, break a nigga to look at the key. Heard of the founder, but making the Canada. Bring me this money like they from religion. This could be a man, they a sad infinity. Nigga, they try to compare with whatever I did. Them that touched 100, just off the gig. That came out the trunk, they kidnapped the kid. A trip out of bundles, been tuned on the crib. But look at the ocean, it's my 30 M. Ain't no one met to the city I'm in. I keep me no fully, no matter.
Alright, y'all, so I just finished like cleaning up. I still got some clothes in the dryer, but that's drying. So now I'm just gonna do some work and edit the video and do a little bit of editing before I have to leave for work. I'll probably just pick it up whenever I come back from work so I can like really lock in, not worry about the camera. But yeah, I'll see y'all. I'm back. We missed the whole day, but that's okay. I'm gonna tell y'all why. I'm gonna explain myself really fast because this SD card is about to run out and I need to start deleting things. So I'm about to go get a new one. Either way, yesterday I didn't film because I literally was doing nothing but work and then actually going to work, like schoolwork and actually going to work. That was literally it. I did nothing. But to make up for me not recording yesterday, I'm definitely recording today because today is a very, very, very busy day. Today, I think I'm going to Sephora. But most importantly, I'm taking pictures and I'm going to my sister's party tonight. So today is very eventful. What didn't I do for you? I done did my makeup, you know, just cause your girl is really starting to become a makeup girly. And like, I feel like it's really cute. But yeah, getting ready to go to this party. I don't know why I'm getting ready so early, but you know, why not, right? Wearing the hair just down like this, middle part. Little makeup, little lip, you know what I'm saying? Just cute. But yeah, let me show you the outfit. The fit is getting set, baby. The fit is getting set. And then we have all the platform sandals, baby. Let's get it. Did a little makeup with the rosary chain. But yeah, y'all. I'ma see y'all when I either get with my sisters or like just get in the car. I'll just see y'all when I see y'all. I feel like the makeup is not giving.
Hi. Hi.
I know y'all see this.
Who are we, baddie?
What is that truck?
16 wheel. Right
there. Birthday twins.
Oh, right there. On Instagram at
it's
a game you were made for. Just a minute for me. You were made for.
And they black Suburbans, we pull up like Sunday service. I just wanna, don't know why she's so nervous. Period.
So y'all, we at the bowling alley. I'm finna win.
No, she not.
I'm finna win, period. We on lane 11.
Got this stuff.
Let's say hey for the camera. 7-Eleven.
What's up, y'all? Oh, yeah, y'all know the 7-Eleven.
7-Eleven, true.
7-Eleven, all the time.
Oh. Oh wow. I look very crazy. I'm off this.
Okay, so hey guys. I know I did not close out the other day after that party, baby. I got home, took a shower, went straight to sleep. But this is the end of the video. This is my first YouTube video. I really, really hope that you guys like it. Please like and comment what other videos you guys want me to do. And comment on things I could probably do better. You know, need some type of constructive criticism. Because this is my first video. I know the audio seemed a little weird. But I hope that you guys subscribe. Be ready for some more videos. More lit videos also. Thank you guys.